Hey guys, Abandoned Finland here, back at exploring some abandoned places, and I found this creepy looking house that I'm going to explore. I'm gonna make maybe a like 3 episodes because there's another houses in the same area, like a couple hundred meters. I'm gonna check those also and maybe make a like a single one video of all of them, or 3 episodes, or I don't know how many episodes, but we'll see. Yeah, this has been like a garage, wood storage or something. I first thought it was a garage, but there wasn't any doors. Just a small door in the back. What is this like? Bean. There's some machine parts. From something big. Some big machine. I forgot my gloves at home, so I need to use these. Okay. This is a brick storage with some machine parts also. Not very interesting. It doesn't go anymore. Doesn't lock anymore. Fuck's sake. Okay, now it stays somehow. Oh crap. It's really... What is this? What? Oh yeah, the ceiling is collapsed. There's... Bit too much stuff on the door, so that's hard to get in. So I'll pass that. Let's check the main building. I got a flashlight. This time I didn't forget that, at least. I removed the head from the flashlight, so it like it's only this part. It's really good for. Like big areas. Whoa. Okay. I don't even need the flashlight here. There's like nothing. No windows left or anything. First thing I see is this old sewing machine. Pretty cool. This floor is really rotten. I hope it holds me. Okay, here is... It's so moldy. Oh yeah, and I also remembered to take this mask. Not the best one, but good for, not really for abandoned places, but it's for painting really. But if you... Okay. What was that? I have my mask on. Now we can continue. Yeah, it's for painting with spray paints. Oh yeah. Oh shit. That's not going to hold. This is really dangerous. So maybe there's a cellar. So, maybe I check. If there's another way from some window or some safer way. This is pretty much like Gandhi's house. You can see there's it's been abandoned for a really long time. This old Nopsa bicycle, very common in Finland. Not really anymore, but was. I had a Nopsa too when I was younger. Okay, let's go here from here. Oh, this is not even a window part. Yeah. Are you kidding me? This? Yeah. No way, but the floor is like. If I tried to step in it, the wall floor was like bumping. So no way. That's dangerous as hell. There's definitely some bird nests inside. Maybe some bee nests. I don't care because they are gone. Okay, yeah, you can see there's one bird nest right there. What the heck? The door just moved by itself. This floor is really rotten. And the ceiling is gone. Also, but I saw that there was no way from the other side here, so there was like two apartments. Same building. It's creepy. Yeah. Pretty small for two apartments, I think. Maybe I check from the. Don't need this mask anymore, but maybe I check the. This area from the outside if there's. Like any cars or something, because there are some old car benches. Inside the house. Yeah, there's some tractor park wheels. No, I mean, oh. What is this? It's like another way. There's a house. Somebody lives in that house. So I don't know. I won't go there if this goes to there. Yeah. Maybe that guy, somebody who lives in there, owns this place. But yeah, this was pretty quick, so I think I'll continue this video or make another episode from the another houses there was. So let's see, we'll continue when I get there. Bye bye.